This is a thing. There needs to be a serious and strong conversation about this. We can't be putting it into the too hard basket. People generally want to see some leadership on this topic. And Pauline, you mentioned there the migration rate. Let's talk about that because, as I mentioned, the number of permanent and long-term arrivals, another monthly record of 105,000 in February alone. We're bursting at the seams. But what happened to Labor's plan to halve migration?
They won't do it. They're only going to start, you know, easing up, coming closer to the election to show the voters, oh, well, we're doing something about it. They've done the damage. You said what's happening in net migration, they can't keep up with the construction. The fact is, in January, we had 125,000 people come into the country. So they've done the damage. We can't cope with it. This is going to go on for years and years. They've put $10 billion into a housing fund, which means the monies that they get in investment will actually build housing. They've admitted they can't do it. They've lied to the Australian people. These people out there who don't follow politics and then hear this announcement think, oh, wonderful, good on Labor. They have done so much damage in this country. I hope people realise this. And, you know, you've got to demand answers from your politicians, from the leaders of the political parties. What are you going to do about it? Don't just give us lip anymore. People want answers how you are going to deal with this.